This is a KSC-TV news update. I'm Peter Dubois. Vermont resident Nathan Carman will appear in court next week after allegations of killing his grandfather, John Chocolos, of Chesterfield. The Sentinel reports the lawsuit was filed by Chocolos's three surviving daughters who believe Carman shot and killed his grandfather for a share of his $40 million estate. Carman denies these allegations and has not been charged or arrested. The semi-annual Keene State College job fair was last Thursday. The Equinox reports employers from a variety of businesses gathered in the Spalding Gymnasium to talk to students about prospective job opportunities. Money from the event's sponsors goes to the programs put on by the Academic and Career Advising Office. U.S. Senator Maggie Hassan visited Keene Tuesday for a tour of Smith Medical, a medical device manufacturer. The Sentinel reports Hassan also participated in a town hall-style assembly where she stressed the importance of affordable health care for New Hampshire residents. Hassan is the former governor of New Hampshire. This has been a KSC-TV news update. I'm Peter Dubois.